Rockets and Vanlue very excited. Drew Johnson gets the scoring started for the Rockets, swipes the ball coast to coast for the lay-in and a lead for PG. More from the Rockets' Jared Breese right down the lane as he gets it to fall. Then the junior Cooper McCullough taking over, hits a three here on the step back, followed by another three off the assist by Johnson. He'll take that deep three and hit it. Finally, his third three-pointer of the quarter from the corner. PG wins this one big, 66-25. OG Wapak, now.